All right, this next one doesn't have a name yet. We've tentatively called it Eat Some Muffins.